My name is Rich Schutte. I'm the lead sales engineer with Precepto. So Precepto is a fully autonomous drone in the box system that we've recently incorporated optical gas imaging into. Yeah, so behind me is the Air Max with the OGI camera. So this drone fully lives inside this box here and can live on site wherever it wants to across the world. A lot of our customers were in the oil and gas space, and one of their biggest needs was for gas detection. So we went out, looked at a couple camera manufacturers. The Sierra-Olympia had the size and weight requirements that fit our airframe, and we started the integration process from there. Yeah, so this has really opened up new markets for us. We were already working in some downstream facilities, but now with the addition of the OGI, it's really opened up the downstream for us. We can go into a refinery now, complement the LDAR team, so we can give more frequent inspections to them. And then with our reporting software on the back end that analyzes the OGI video, we can give them actionable data that really helps them offset some of their LDAR inspections. I think what the future of OGI is going to be is quantification. Being able to fly the drone over top of a leak, find the leak, pinpoint the leak, and then be able to give a quantification on what that leak is. That I think that's going to be the holy grail of OGI. Yeah, so Sierra-Olympia has been great, great to work with, great payload, and I think that without Sierra-Olympia, this drone wouldn't be sitting here right now.